Zappe, this Pete Darlington, he know they hear word. His mouth will land him in a big trouble that he will not even know how to find his way around to even come out of the trouble. Because what is this? What is wrong with this guy? Okay, I don't know if it's a this song he composed for Burna Boy. Barely 1 week he came out of the cell, he has reacted. And guys, guess what he said in this video? Watch to the end. Drop your thoughts in the comment section. I just a pity for the mama. We come out, come cry for social media.
He felt like, from what I feel, I did spoil something for him. Yeah. Nah. The amount of effort he puts in to have his his boss is more than I put. Like, I feel like I got it made than him. Seriously, I feel like I'm more successful than him. Like, there is nothing to take. But you, on the outside looking in, you know who see him. Yes. I don't know half of Inhonya and Ako to media houses to get his boss. Yet, anime mwete wunewi ahes over 1,000 days.
Abi did not stop there. Listen to the music he composed to Burna Boy. He composed to Burna Boy. Waiting, baby, or you go cause.
FCC, they give bed. DSS, they give food. I don't survive Grand Zero. What can you do to me next? If I go missing, now nah you. If you go missing, no be me.
Abi know they hear word. I believe he fought his mother when he came out. I believe when he came out and saw that video his mother did, begging and pleading for his release, you know, he really, really changed it for his mother. Because what is this? What is this? This guy no dey hear word at all, to be honest. And if Burna Boy come again now, come wole him again, some people will be like, Burna, is it because you have money? Burna, you're showing your power. Burna this, Burna that. But just look at him. Instead of him to go about doing his business, say any other thing, talk about the happenings, fuel that has gone up from 1,002 something to is now 1,300. Societal ills, you know. Use his platform and say all those things and talk about all those things. If his music is no longer paying him, or if his comedy is no longer paying him, because to the best of my knowledge, this guy Abi is very, very funny, to be honest. If you are his follower or you have listened to him, you have seen him speak, you know that he is full of comedy. Like, he's very, very funny. Burna Boy, now, short-tempered person, no. It's Abi verse. If he verse, now, no amount of pleading go solve him. Hey, if your man, like, make a crow, I don't think that one will listen to her again. Even Nigerians will not cry out for his release because he just downgraded everybody. It's an a confirmed downgrade now. So many people have been reacting. They have been dragging him. Leave Odogwu alone. What did Odogwu do to you? You just did create unnecessary rift. Unnecessary basbos. Because Odogwu self not get your time. Odogwu self know they see you. Now, I don't even understand the genesis of this problem. Why is this Abi bent on dragging Burna Boy? What did that one do to him behind the camera? Behind the camera. You know, say, some of these celebrity beefs, what would they see on social media? Some of them, they don't really come out on the media. They don't really do the normal fighting on the media. They do it behind closed doors, behind the camera. And one person will from nowhere come out and be ranting on social media to hint the public that, hey, this thing happened though. We are fighting though. So what is that thing? What could have happened between these two people that has made Abi to be dragging Burna Boy? Maybe they don't fight though. Maybe, just maybe. physical fight to a few, or maybe they don't yap themselves physically, or maybe Bona snubbed him, or maybe at least, you know, so many things, so many what ifs. But what I'm saying is, when Bona come back again, this one, he go de brutal. He should just tread with caution. Let his mother guide him. Let his mother advise him. Although he's an adult, he's free to do whatever he want to do. But he should consider that woman's mental health. Because me, say, when I saw her, I was like, just look at it. Just look at what a grown-up man has made his mother go through. All because of careless talk. It is very low maturity, eh? It's not by age, yo, my dear. And this social media can make you or mar you if you don't use it very, very well. So many people have been commenting, guys. You can actually pause to read their comments. You know, like I said before, at this point, guys, I am signing up for my next one. In case you are yet to subscribe to my channel, please do turn on your bell notification. Very, very important. So at any time I drop new video or videos, YouTube will always notify you. If you're watching for the first time, this is Lovely Gist over YouTube. Thank you for watching. Thank you for tuning in. On this channel, we react, analyze, we give trending gist, celebrity news, true crime, and true crime stories. And to my Tony subscribers, thank you for always watching, liking, commenting, and sharing. Bye bye for now. As I'm signing up for my next one, peace out. I love you all. Bye.